To remove the batteries is pretty simple, right? Just turn off the switch here. And then with your fingers, just slide it out. So if it's too tight, you can always loosen these two screws on both sides, and you can tighten it back again. But plus goes in this side, so the bottom is plus. Make sure that they are reversed. If you get it wrong, just reverse it. There we go.